Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. आज के वीडियो में मैं आपको 7 टिप्स देने वाली हूँ, which will really help you if you want long, thick and healthy hair. So without wasting any time, let's head towards today's video. So the first tip which I want to give you here is oiling. Oiling hair regularly is very important. बहुत लोग oil ही करते, which is wrong because बाल गिरने लगते हैं over a period of time, क्योंकि बालों को maintain करने के लिए oiling is extremely important. So make sure that you oil your hair regularly and do not keep oil on hair more than 2 to 3 hours because oil attracts dust. I've said this in my previous videos also. So oil करते समय ध्यान रखें कि आप बालों में 1 से 2 घंटे से ज़्यादा ना रखें और oil regularly कीजिए because oil से बाल लंबे बहुत जल्दी होते हैं. एक चीज़ ध्यान रखें कि hair will not grow overnight. It takes time. So उसको time लेने दीजिए और जब वो time ले रहा है तो उसकी अच्छे से देखभाल कीजिए. So oiling is the first tip which I want to give you because it's very very important. Second tip is brush your hair gently. It's very important to brush your hair every day because उससे blood circulation भी होता है, जिससे बाल grow भी होते हैं और thick भी होता है. लेकिन brush करते वक्त अगर आप harshly brush करें, जैसे कि ऐसे 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 करके brush करें, so बाल गिरते हैं, breakage होता है, split ends होने के बहुत chances हैं. So to avoid all this, brush gently as if it's some biggest gift of your life. So brush gently because that will help in good amount of blood circulation which will lead to hair growth. So make sure you brush gently. और हमेशा ध्यान रखिए कि brush जो होता है नीचे से start करिए क्योंकि बाल tangle, बाल उलझते नीचे से है first. So make sure you start combing your hair from the bottom of your hair and then you go on top. I've also done a video very recently on how to detangle hair, so you can click here and watch that video because that would really help you to comb your hair correctly. The third tip is don't shampoo every day. Shampoo mein thode bahut chemicals hote hain. Agar aap jitna bhi costly se costly shampoo lo ya conditioner lo, thode bahut chemicals hote hain. So if you are going to shampoo every day, that will damage your hair. So do not shampoo every day because that's not good for your hair. Shampoo twice or thrice a week. Thrice is too much, twice is fine. और जब भी आप shampoo करते हो, condition करना equally बहुत important होता है. क्योंकि shampoo जो होता है, बालों से dirt, dandruff और oil निकालने में मदद करता है. But condition जो होता है, वो अपने आपके बालों को nourish करता है. So if you're just going to do shampoo, you're just removing dirt. That's it. You're doing nothing else. But when you apply conditioner along with shampoo, you're nourishing your hair. So it's very important to shampoo and also condition. And the most important thing is never shampoo with lukewarm water or hot water. Always shampoo with cold water because cold water helps your hair to grow faster and thicker. Baal girne usse kam hote hain, it will cause less of hair fall. So always wash your hair with cold water. It's important. Agar aap shampoo bhi nahi laga rahe, aap just baalon ko aise dho rahe ho, to bhi cold water se hi dhoiye kyunki wo aapke baalon ko grow karne mein madad karega and there will be less of hair fall. So always wash your hair with cold water. My fourth tip is no heating tools, जो आजकल बिल्कुल possible नहीं होता क्योंकि मैं भी अपने बालों को straighten करती हूँ कभी-कभी. Heating tools are not good for our hair क्योंकि वो एक certain temperature में heat हो रहा है. जब हम उससे अपने बालों में लगाते, it will cause damage to our hair. So make sure that you don't. If you're doing it, it's once in 2 months or 3 months is fine, but not every day or not like continuously for weeks because that is definitely going to damage your hair. It will cause breakage, it will cause split ends. So try not using any kind of heating tools. Try avoiding blow dry because blow dry agar aap daily karte ho, hair fall pakka hoga. Over a period of time you will lose lot of hair. So do not use blow dry or any kind of heating tool. My fifth tip is if you want long hair, try to trim your hair every 3 to 4 months because trimming helps in hair growth. तो जब आप trim करते हो तब नीचे से जो भी split ends है उसको हटाते हो या कोई भी बाल जो weak है नीचे से उस सबको हटाते हो तो बाल जो है ऊपर से grow भी बहुत जल्दी होता है. तो trimming really helps in hair growth. So try to trim your hair every 3 to 4 months. थोड़ा सा half inch or 1 inch and your hair, you will see that your hair is growing really fast. My 6th tip is eat right kind of food. Eating right kind of food also helps in hair growth. I have a lot of vitamins. Vitamins also helps in hair growth. I eat vitamin E tablets every 2 to 3 days. I'm eating, that has really helped me. Now you need to ask your doctor before you do that because I have asked my doctor if I can eat vitamin E. So she told me you can have it every day, but I have it only twice or thrice a week. And that has really helped me. It has actually stopped my hair fall completely. I can actually see the difference. So switch on to a good vitamin, but definitely ask your doctor before that. And eat right kind of food. If you don't want to consume any kind of vitamin tablets, then eat the right kind of food. Eat fish. If you're a vegetarian, have a lot of curd. Curd helps in hair growth. It actually boosts the growth of hair. So have something like that. Curd, egg is really good. A lot of green vegetables and a lot of good fruits, that also really helps. So have something like that. That will really give you long, beautiful, thick hair. And my last tip is, which I have recently started following, is I have removed my cotton pillow covers and I put silk pillow covers. That has really helped because cotton mein kya hota hai jab aap lete ho na puri raat mein aap dekhoge kabhi kabhi utke ki wo baal usme gir jate hain to usse hair fall hota hai cotton se. But silk mein na aisa nahi hota because it doesn't attract too much of dust. So when you're sleeping you will see, you will notice over a period of time, which I started to see because mujhe hair fall utne nahi the, but मैं चाहती थी कि मैं सब करूं जिससे मेरे बाल बचे रहे क्योंकि मैं भी अपने बालों को बहुत स्ट्रेटन करती हूँ. सो आई हैव स्विच्ड ऑन टू सिल्क पिलो कवर्स एंड दैट इज रियली स्टॉप माय हेयर फॉल. सो ट्राई डूइंग दैट, स्विच फ्रॉम कॉटन टू सिल्क पिलो कवर्स. देर आर मेनी अवेलेबल इन अमेजोन. आई ऑल्सो बॉट माइन फ्रॉम अमेजोन, सो यू कैन सी दैट and that would really help you. So I hope my video was useful to you. This was 7 simple tips which will really help you to grow your hair faster, thicker. Your hair will be healthy, it will be completely nourished if you follow the 7 tips. So guys, I hope my video was useful to you. If it was, then please give this video a big thumbs up. Please do not forget to share this with your family and friends. Before you go, please do not forget to subscribe. Please subscribe कीजिए और bell button को भी click कीजिए so that you get notified every time I upload my video. अगर आप subscribe करते हैं मुझे बहुत motivate करता है to continuously make good videos. So please do that. And thank you so much for watching. I'm going to see you all soon with more videos. Till then, bye.